Dear friends, namaste, and that's from Nick Wake from Kalungut Beach, Goa. Friends, today I shall be defining the term yoga for you. Now, a layman thinks that yoga is some kind of an exercise. It's some kind of exercise what we do in order to regain health or in order to remain healthy. But yoga is much more than what we really perceive or think about. Yoga comes from the Sanskrit word yuj, which means union of the individual self with the Almighty Lord. That means whatever we do to discover the self within, it's all whatever we do in order to realize the self within or establish proximity with our Almighty Lord, our Father. That comes under the definition of the word yoga. Because yoga is primarily union of the individual self with the Almighty Lord. Now, pranayama, asanas, meditation, they're all basically limbs of yoga. Yoga has 8 limbs, and pranayama, meditation, asanas, they all simply limbs of yoga. There's another beautiful definition of the word yoga from the Bhagavad Gita, where it is said that yoga means samatvam yog uchite, meaning evenness of mind under all situations is yoga. That means no matter what the situation is, you're never going to let your peace of mind be disturbed. You will never be very excited or thrilled, nor would you ever be depressed or anxious. So true yogi is always even-minded under all situations. So yoga could also be very beautifully defined as evenness of mind under all situations. Namaste friend, that's from Nick Wake signing off from Kalungut Beach, Goa.